for a while when I was at Hudson Valley, I was like, well, maybe I can't become a psychologist. Maybe I can't get that degree. So I changed my major for a while. And then I, after a few years and taking breaks off and on and starting a family and getting married, I went back to school and I changed it back to psychology. And now I have my BA in psychology and I'm currently working on my master's.